He gets his back.
Oh, that hammer fist attempt defended well. It's blocked. Under 2 minutes to go.
And back to the mount.
Daniel's gotten some posture here. He's up. He's got some space.
Oh, he connects there.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. The fight is over.
And he gets the TKO, and this is a result of a large volume of strikes. Just kept throwing bombs all night long and finally got the victory.
Now we go into...